I think I got the holo display working.
Go back to the time of the last log.
It looks like the researchers found something on asteroid 5512J. The holo display went down after that. It seems like it was vandalized. Some pieces were removed.
The holo display keeps a visual record and tracks everybody. Maybe somebody didn't want to be tracked in space.
Records indicate they returned to the station afterwards.
What do you think they found? And did they bring it back with them in space?
Whatever it is appears to have had an adverse effect on the crew. Maybe a contamination? Some kind of alien infection?
Great. I didn't get my Venusian flu shots this year.
To be safe, let's keep our helmets on.
Feigenbaum is an alien monster! He attacked us!
He looks pretty normal to me.
Feige's back! The alien monster!
The horror of Feigenbaum!
What is going on?
They say you attacked them. It's space.
No, something pulled me into the ventilation system.
Like that's classic alien infection talk right there.
Reveal yourself, Skull Boy.
Look, Lieutenant, I believe you, but everyone's clearly on edge. Why don't you finish your search of the station?
Yes, sir.
Like, can you believe that guy? The old pulled into a pitch black ventilation system routine.
Run! Split up! In space!
Run is getting old.
Feigenbaum, there's still people you haven't attacked yet!
Diversify your attack portfolio!
Danger! Artificial wormhole unstable! We should probably avoid that!
I'd rather avoid him!
Like, hi?
Seriously?
Like, hey, we're on the space station before we actually got here.
We should warn us.
What happened?
Our lives flashed before our eyes!
Not much has changed.
Like, dude, where's everyone else?
Feigenbaum ate them.
I didn't eat anyone.
Where are they?
Fess up, Feigenbaum.
Velma and Daphne are in the medical bay researching the alien infection. Hello?
Is that you?
Back off, Feigenbaum, or I'll give you a good soaping!
Like, finally!
Soap him! Soap him!
Nobody is gonna soap anybody.
Guys, Velma's got some information about the alien infection. Oh, hi. Cool fort.
What happened here? Where's the rest of the crew?
Oh, Wendell. Something got to him on the asteroid. We escaped back to the bromidic, but he got in. Maybe through the sub-level ore processor. It spread to the others. Couldn't tell who was who. Can only trust the soap.
Scooby-Doo!